name is Nicole Bustos and I'm a Mechie BME. I'm a TA for the culinary mechanics class, and today the lab that we are doing is called reverse spherification. And what we're pretty much doing is making mini yogurt raviolis, and this is done by mixing sodium alginate in water. This makes the water very jello-like, and when we mix yogurt with calcium lactate and the reaction between the two, you end up making mini globs of yogurt raviolis, and the students are able to mix it with different fruit preserves, which makes for really delicious yogurt.